That was an improvement, oh God, but it's not hard to improve on garbage. Try it again.
Boost rig's on. Let's go. Bring up survivors, Captain.
On me. Be advised. Separate. Infinite warfare is better than advanced warfare, in my opinion. Roger that. They're not super far off. Advanced warfare is mostly worse because it crashes all the time. But it is very, like, it's a lot more cutscene-y and slow-paced. God, the movement's so awkward there. It just like doesn't work really.
Airlock's running on backup.
Triggers in an emergency.
Yeah, well I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
Oh my God, really? I completely stuck in that little nothing.
Get over here, I got something.
Coming for you. I don't think these two were getting along so well.
Maybe Ethan was right.
Are those things turning? Are their own security bots turned on them? They can't do that, right?
Keep it tight. Reaper's on.
Survivors forward in this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Worker drones.
They're armed. Why are they moving like that? There's blood on the walls.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
You hurt, Lieutenant?
He's good, Cash.
Wiped out. Night cycle.
Drones must be tied to the power then.
Good call, Mom.
Let's get this door open, Ray. Anyone's left to rescue?
Let's hope so.
The final, Captain.
Guard box on standby.
Power's on the line.
Okay, am I actually just gonna die? I legit can't move. What is going on? Wait, yeah.
access to the closed circuit system.
Good call, Marines. Cameras may give us a fix on our personnel.
Weapons and ammo! Grab what
you need! All safe, be advised. Red light, get ahead.
Maybe our command center. Overshadow.
Most important thing here. That's a teammate, of course. All the way back there. God, that actually worked this time. Looks like he was some garbage game. A little bit, yeah. Found a new soft lock, basically. Twice.
You on the X for evac.
Roger. I'll brief the Red on what we know so far.
Check. Listen up. We're getting those people out of here.
The mine's just ahead of us. Straight show. Let's move.
I'll start jogging.
Oh my god, that jump is terrible.
These noises from these mines are going to be
destroyed.
Oh my god, I almost died. That part's always so sketchy, and I always take it full speed for whatever reason.
Fever, Raider, we're on the X, what's your status?
Up and away. Contact with Retribution was a no-go. Solar flares are killing the net.
They don't know we're here, they may be armed.
Maintain fire discipline, we don't want any accidents. I'm Commander Nick Reyes, we're here to rescue you.
Oh, thank heavens.
You're gonna get us out of here?
We have a transport ready for evac.
That's what happened.
Cloud Circuit captured this. Set that ship. Came out of nowhere. Big son of a bitch. Opened fire, knocked the asteroid off course.
Olympus was here, Captain.
Our own next attack.
That was no accident. SDF must have gone into their programming.
Did you find any other survivors? There are more of us, but they never came.
Then you're all that's left.
Landing pads right outside. It's covered by heat shielding, though.
Materials here are highly explosive.
Watch it out. Let's do this.
But you open us up to the airfield, the bots are gonna get in here.
You wanna get out of here or no?
Get your people lined up. We're gonna have to make a run for the transport.
I'll take you to the switch, but I'm not pulling a cap.
Fever, Raider is opening an LZ for civilian evac. Be advised, exfil will be hot.
Solid copy. I'm in place.
Okay. This is Liver. Open the shutters. I hope you know what you're doing.
Shutters.
Good job.
This is who did Yuri? Wait, really? Oh yeah, Yuri talked a bit in the last level, didn't he? I know so little about the voice actors and stuff of COD. Especially literally everything, yeah. Not just go fast, I need to know all of the lore, all of the voice actors, all of the backstory behind each voice actor as well. Just need to be an actual encyclopedia. Guess.
We gotta go now, Staff Sergeant!
I won't make it! Leave me! Go!
So 12:43 was my best time on the 84. This is gonna beat it by a lot more than I expected. I'm pretty happy with that.
But it's not hard to improve on garbage. Try it again.